Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. Thank you for stopping by. Today I'm going to share with you how did I combine floor mat from Eco. Actually, this is a cushion. It's suitable to be seated on. It has anti-slip at the back. I asked Danish to sew and combine each pieces together and make it as a floor mat. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please like, share, and subscribe. For those of you who are new to my channel, I love doing decor with my kids, and sometimes I will insert some makeup videos, so you have to bear with me, okay? Thank you guys.